मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ सेंट जोसेफ एकेडमी मरियम नगर गाजियाबाद। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिव्यू वर्कशीट वन ऑफ क्लास थर्ड मैथ्स यूनियर वर्क। नाउ हियर इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट चैप्टर 1, 2 एंड 3। दैट मीन्स वी आर गोइंग टू डू द वर्कशीट ऑन दिस, वी आर गोइंग टू रिकॉल इट। सो लेट स्टार्ट इट। चिल्ड्रन, सी द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। मेक द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स with a given digit. Now you have to make three smallest digit number and three greatest digit numbers, and separate digit numbers are given to you. Now digits are written on the topmost, then you have to write the smallest number, then afterward you write the greatest number. Now see the A part, 836. As I told you, whenever you are making smallest number, you have to follow ascending order. While making greatest number, you have to follow descending order. Now the smallest number form will be 368. Smallest number, and the greatest just reverse it, 863. Now B part, 430. Children, here zero is mentioned, so you will never write zero at first. I told you earlier also, next number, whatever the number is there, you just write that, the smaller number, and then afterwards you will write the zero. So the number, smallest number is 304 and the greatest number is 430. Now 957, smallest number will be 579 and the greatest number will be 975. Now write in the expanded form. Now expanded form means you have to add on all the place value of the given digits. Now see the first question, A, 4672. Now 4, what is the value of 4? 4000, because it is at the place of 1000. So 4000. Now 6 is having the place value 600. 7 is having the place value 70 and 2 is having 2. So how you're going to write 4000 plus 600 plus 70 plus 2. Now see the B part, 6831. Now 6 is at the place of 1000, so value will be, place value will be 6000, then 800, then 330 is the place value, and 1 is having the place value 1 only. So you're going to write this form, 6000 plus 800 plus 30 plus 1. Now C part, 5 is at the place of 1000, 0 is at the place of 100, 1 is at the place of 10s, and 5 is at the place of 1s. So you will write in this form, 5000 plus 0. 0 into 100 is 0. Then 1 is having the place value 10, and then you have to add 5. So 5000 plus 0 plus 10 plus 5. Now D part, 9 is having the place value 9000, 7 is having 700, 0 at the 10s place, you will mention it 0. And 8 at the 1's place, so the value of it will be 8 only. So how you are going to write? 9000 plus 700 plus 0 plus 8. Now see this question, children. Write the numbers that follow. You have to write the forward counting. So 1054. Now see the place of 1's. There you have to do the changes. Now that is 1054. So next number will be 1055, then 1056, then 1057, then 1058, then 1059, and then at last 1060. B part, 3646. So 3647, 3648, 3649, 3650, 3651. 3652. You can do the changes at once, please. First, whenever the 9 will come, after that you will have to write 0. Then there will, when you are writing 0, then you have to change the number of 10's place also. That means the next number will come. You can see here 4, then 5. In forward counting we do in this manner only. Then the C part, 8995. Now in the ones place you will write 96. You see 6, you will write 8996. Then 8997. Then 8998. After that 8999. Now 99 is having 3 nines. After that 0 will come. So you will write 3 zeros there. And then the thousands place is having 8. That you will write the forward counting of that. So that is 9. So 9000. Then after this, you just add it on, or just write the next number at once, place, that is 1. So answer is 9001. Now children, you have to do comparison here. I told you here how to write the greater or lesser or equal sign. First, you will compare. Start from thousands place. You can first you can come do one thing also that you just count down the digits, whether the whichever the digit is the greater one. That side you will put the greater sign. Now see the first question here. The 4978 is 4-digit number, whereas 952 is a 3-digit number. Or you can compare in the according to place also. 4 is having the thousands place. There is no thousand in 952. That is zero. So that means this number 4978 is greater than 952. So put the sign there. You can see here 4978 is 4-digit number and 952 is 3-digit number. So 4978 is greater than 952. Now B part question, you see children here. You can see 7807 and 7087. Now at hundreds place you can see. First you will compare thousands place where the number is equal. Then you will shift to the next place, that is towards 100. Now 100 place, one is having 8, the other is having 0. Now 0 is smaller than 8, so 7807 is greater than 7087. Now C part question, 6534 and 6879. Again here thousands place digit is same, so you will compare their hundreds place. So one is having 5 and the other is having 8 at hundreds place. So 8 is greater than 5, so 6879 is greater than 6534. Now D part, 1274 2856. Now see their thousands place children first. Now here one is having 1 and the other is having 2. So 2 is greater than 1, so 2856 is greater than 1274. Now here children you have to write in descending order. Descending order means from largest to the smallest. Again you have to do the comparison. Now see the A part. First compare their thousands place. Now two numbers are having 5 at thousand place, two numbers are having 6 at thousand place, and one is having 3. Now compare 3, 5, 6, which is greater? 6 is the greatest one. So two numbers are having 6 at greatest one. Thousands place, they are having 6. So then you will compare the hundreds place. So here one is having 8, the other is having 9. So 9 is greater than 8. So 6, 9, 7, 8 will come first. Then you will write 6, 8, 7, 9. Then you compare the rest of the numbers, put the numbers above children so you can write it easily. The two numbers which is having 5 at thousands place, that you compare. Now you will compare their hundreds place because both are having same number at thousands place. Now 6 is greater than 2. So 5, 6, 7, 8 will come there after that, and then 5, 2, 3, 1. And at last will be 3, 2, 5, 1. So your descending order will be like this. 6, 9, 7, 8, then comma 6879, then comma 5678, then comma 5231, then 3251. Same way children, you are going to compare the B part also. Here compare the thousands place. So three numbers are having 8 and two numbers are having 9 at thousands place. So because you are writing descending order, so you have to take the biggest one. So 9 is greater, then compare the hundreds place. One is having 8, the other is having 1. So 9801 will be the first one, then 9108 with the second one. Now compare the numbers which are having 8 at thousands place. Now you will, what you will do, because they are having same number at thousands place, you will compare the hundreds place. Now one is having 9, the other is having 0, and the other one is having 1. So compare them, which is the greatest? 9. Then 8911 will come, and then 8191 will come, and then 8091. So your descending order will be like this: 9801, 9108, 8911, 8191, 8091. Now C part also same way children. See here, first one will be the 7632. Because at thousands place, two numbers are there which are having 7. Then you will compare their hundreds place. So one is having 6, the other is having 3. So 6 is greater than 3. So you will write 7632 first. Then you will write 7362. Now compare the numbers which are having thousands at six at thousands place. So at hundred place you will see, so one is having 7, the two numbers are having 7, and the one is having 2. So now compare their tens place, because two numbers are having 7 at hundreds place, so you will compare the tens place. So one is having 3, the other is having 2. So 3 is greater than 2, so you will write 6732. then you will write 6723 and at last you will write 6237. So this will be your descending order, 7632 comma 7362 6732 6723 6237. Now fill in the blanks, children. In 3018, the place value of 8 is. Now, while writing place value, what you are going to do? You will multiply the place with the digit. Now, 8 is at the place of 1, so 8 into 1 will be 8. So, place value is 8. Then 1 is at the place of tens, so the place value will be 10. And that of 3, 3 is at the place of 1000, so 3 into 1000 will be, the place value is 3000. Same way, children, next one. In 4852, the place value of 4 is 4000 because it is at the place of 1000, and that of 5 is 50, and 8 is having the place value 800. Now, the write the number shown by the numerals. Xi is equal to 11, Ix is equal to 9, Vi is equal to 6. Now, the last one, children, write in Roman numerals. This you have to write in Roman numerals. So, 4Vi or IV. IV. IV will be your answer. VI will be 6. You can see above also in the C part, VI is 6. Why? Because the smaller number is towards the right of the greater number. So that in that case we add it. So V is equal to 5 and I is equal to 1. So that is 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. But in case of 4, it is just opposite of it. It is towards the left hand side, towards the greater number. So we will subtract. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. So 4 value is IV. Then 7 VII and then 13 XIII. Now, children, as we have completed, what is your homework? You have to revise chapter 3, that is Roman numerals. Okay, this tomorrow I am going to give you a worksheet based on this and you will do the practice. I hope you have understood, children, all the topics, and with this, thank you.